Lieutenant General Maryanne Miller keeps making history. She became the first female chief of the Air Force Reserve and commander of the Air Force Reserve Command in 2016. Now, General Miller has just been confirmed for her fourth star, making her the first reserve airman to achieve that rank. She's also been tapped to take command of Air Mobility Command, another first for an Air Force reservist.